Hello children, today we will learn to view different objects from different sides. Let's learn. Raju and Bablu are best friends. In the classroom, their teacher Mrs. Khanna asked them to draw a picture of a bus as homework. Both of them went home. They looked out from the windows of their house and began to draw the picture of a bus parked in their lane. Next day, oh no, what is this? Raju and Bablu are fighting, but why? On inquiry, it was found that both of them have made different pictures of the same bus and both are fighting whose drawing is correct. In fact, the drawings of both Raju and Bablu are correct. Raju had drawn the top view of the bus, whereas Bablu saw the bus from the side while drawing it. All objects can be viewed from three different sides, from the above, that is top view, side view, and front view. Let's understand this in detail. School is over and Raju and Bablu are returning home. Bablu is feeling hungry.
Raju, I am hungry. Let's go to Babban's ice cream stall and eat ice cream.
Okay, but you will pay for the ice cream.
Don't worry, Babban will give us ice cream for free. Just come with me. Babban, you are the smartest in the village. I will ask you some questions and if you give me the correct answers, then I will pay for the ice cream. If you give the wrong answer, you will have to give me the ice creams for free.
Okay.
Bablu took an ice cream cup from Babban and asked, "What is the shape of this ice cream cup?" Babban looked at the cup from the front and immediately replied,
"Rectangle."
Bablu showed him the cup from above, that is top view, and said, "Wrong answer. This is a circle." Raju saw the cup from one side and to him it looked like a rectangle. Bablu ate the ice cream and Raju began to think about how Bablu made a fool of Babban. Bablu and Raju laughed and started walking home. While Babban kept scratching his head and thought as how Raju and Bablu managed to fool him. Children, in this part we learned how objects can be seen in three different ways. From above, top view. From front, front view, and the side, side view. In the next video, we will learn more about this with the help of some interesting examples.